The completion of the Linden-Lutum Road will bridge the current gap in the Pan-American Highway. Many believe that this link would bode well for the growth of the continent as a whole. For example, the road will give the nations of Brazil, Paraguay, and Argentina a direct link to the Caribbean. But this raises some questions for Minister of Indigenous Peoples Affairs, Sidney Alacoc.
We just spoke about the road going into the hinterland. But what is it that we have out there that is going to allow us to use the road? At the moment, the road or the trail, when the road is completed, it is poised to use us, not us using the road.
It would be wise for the government to avoid the pitfall of allowing communities along the road to be left behind. The Indigenous Affairs Minister stresses the opinion that without a proper development strategy, our neighbors may benefit more from the road than us.
That we should have industries, cottage industries, our own transport mechanism, our own companies, our own management to be able to, and have the development of renewable energy so we have cheaper electricity and to have value-added products, things made right within the region, so you're bringing out finished products, value-added products, so that you could compete on the market, on the coast, in the Caribbean, and elsewhere.
Minister Alacoc holds the view that these communities should be the main beneficiaries of economic growth spurred by the road. Nonetheless, he emphasizes that the success of the project relies on the cooperation of all citizens.
To have that, you have to have the confidence of the people. And here is where we need young leadership, young, confident leaders in the communities with a vision that is going to help their communities to grow their economy and to be part of the unification of this country. We need that sort of a unification.
The past three national budgets passed by the coalition government were crafted with the intention of encouraging the economic independence of hinterland communities. In Minister Alacoc's view, commercial, agricultural, and industrial estates along a fully paved Linden-Lutum Road will be a key factor in pushing hinterland development and, as an extension, the First Peoples of Guyana.